Hey guys, my name is Woodpecker, and I'm Sylvester P. Cat, and we're reacting to Ellie Fizz, what's it called?
Where I only put this outfit on for the YouTube video, after that I'm going back to
Boyfriend
the
Does. We're reacting to Boyfriend Does, my voiceover, so I hope y'all like it. You're not gonna watch it? I can hear it too. Okay.
But also funny for me to do. So I'm scrolling through YouTube to find something hilarious to do. And I saw Jenna Marbles' video called My Boyfriend as My Voiceover. And it was literally her boyfriend talking as her while she was doing a makeup tutorial. I died laughing. But back to my video. This is my channel. Right here is where I realized I ain't got no boyfriend to do the damn challenge with. But that's by choice. And if you don't think so, you can catch these hands.
Yes, you got y'all.
I decided to make Chad, my male friend, do my voiceover instead. So I hope you enjoy it.
What is that? What is that? I have no idea. It looks like, what the?
Oh look, that's where this pancake brush comes in. You take the pancake brush and start.
What the? What?
All over my entire face. Get everything to where it is. Obviously. Now it's painting time. I'm gonna take this paintbrush and start dabbing in powder.
Oh, dab ranch.
Now we set it into my face. I like to go for that airbrush look so that later I don't. Now it's eyebrow center. Look, if you look to your left, you can see a big zit for me. Yay, naked. Okay, I'm
just naked.
We're gonna take a little bit of this stuff and put it on top of my eyebrows. Because I don't have eyebrows.
I can't see. I want you to see.
You're gonna have eyebrows and trick all the guys. Now look what I can do. Now we're gonna take this one that is almost empty. I don't know why I keep using it, but I'm gonna put it on my eyeballs. Yep,
okay, I just gotta wait.
And then we're gonna take the silver stuff and cover the bags under my eyes.
Oh my god, I can't.
This is proper. Now we're gonna put this stuff on my eyes and it looks like I'm just gonna.
You know, if you don't move, you're out. You're just out.
It's really black and gothic looking. And now we're gonna
just move. No.
Black pen. Just start drawing, because we didn't do enough drawing.
Just get up.
We're gonna do it now. Drawing, and I messed up. All right, so now I'm gonna take these Vagisil wipes and wipe my eyes with them two times, and now we start drawing. Yay! Look it. So
I girl, yeah.
And just start swirling my eyebrows or my eyelashes.
It's like, hold on, y'all. It's like she's doing a makeup tutorial, but it's like she's like voiceover in it, but it's like she's doing a makeup tutorial. I mean, it just looks like it.
Yay! Oh my god!
Shake that hair, girl. Shake that hair.
That's my makeup tutorial. Now I'm gonna go.
So I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, put a thumbs up. If you did not, don't be putting no thumbs down on my videos. Why would you do that? And if you're cool by liking me on Facebook, www.facebook.com/alleycat, where I upload behind the scenes giveaways and other cool things. Go check it out. And go add me on Snapchat, where you see a daily vlog of my life. It's very, very fun and very interesting. So go check it out. So it's like we're living my life together, you know? So have a great day in the name of the Lord. May God